Hello students, today we're going to be dissecting a kidney. This is going to be a pig kidney. And again, you want to orient yourself. So if this were in the pig and the pig were facing me this way, this would be superior and inferior, or cranial and caudal in the pig. And this is the hilar area. So remember, this is where my renal artery and vein will be coming in and going out respectively. And then of course the ureter, which has been cut and tied off here. Now this kidney has been injected with latex to allow for you to see the vessels within the kidney. And so I'm gonna orient you here. So this is my sagittal section of the kidney, and there's some important structures we wanna point out. Remember, the cortex portion of the kidney, this is the outer region. This is where most of our glomeruli are. So, and the proximal convoluted tubule, distal convoluted tubule, these will be in the cortical areas. And then these darkened areas here, these are called our medullary pyramids. So this is going to be the deeper tissue. And remember, this is where we have that interstitial concentration gradient, which is going to allow our loops of Henle to extend down into those areas and increase our water reabsorption. So again, cortex, medullary pyramids. You can appreciate that the cortex does extend in between the medullary pyramids, so do appreciate that. Additionally, as we have all these nephrons within here, as the nephrons empty into the collecting ducts, you'll have your cortical collecting duct, medullary collecting duct, and papillary collecting duct, which will then drip the filtrate into this space. So we're going to go into our minor calyces and major calyces here. And at this point, once it drips into the minor and major calyces, we have urine. And these will coalesce and come together in our renal pelvis. So that's this space here. And of course, then from the renal pelvis, our urine will exit out each ureter for each kidney. And so for the kidney dissection, those are the main points we want you to know. This is our renal cortex. So I'm gonna put a little label there. These are our medullary pyramids. So here's a very nice one you can see here. And then of course, the renal pelvis, which is this big space here where the urine is collecting and will leave through the ureter. We can't see the ureter very well here, but you can appreciate it's leaving out here. So it will be in that tissue there. And remember, that's also where your renal artery and vein are entering. This section right here just shows you how the papilla and the urine will be dripping into this space. So the yellow stuff is supposed to mimic the urine and the space that would fill. The blue stuff is to mimic veins, and then the red stuff will mimic arteries.